There is more carbon in our atmosphere today than any other time in the last 2 million years. This increased carbon is trapping solar radiation, causing our temperatures to increase. As the land and oceans around us heat up, floods, droughts, heat waves, and hurricanes are expected to increase as well. These changes threaten the natural balance of the world's ecosystems, including forests. The stakes couldn't be higher. The good news is that we're not defenseless. Working forests, where trees are planted and nurtured to provide a steady, renewable supply of timber, are an important natural climate change solution. In the U.S. alone, these forests account for more than 75% of carbon captured each year. Just as important, when timber is made into products, the carbon remains sequestered in the product for as long as it exists. And we're continuing to find more ways to work against climate change. As a net negative company that sequesters many times more CO2 equivalents than we emit, Rayonier is focused on using climate-smart forestry practices. These guiding principles will ensure our forests continue to be productive, healthy, and sustainable in the future. Factoring climate change into our forest management plans is key, taking it into account from the way we plant to the way we harvest. Our in-house research team is also developing practices to make our forests more adaptable and resilient. And our genetics team is breeding tree families that are increasingly more resistant to drought, heat waves, and storms. Climate change won't impact all regions equally. As shown in this map, Rayonier's forests are well positioned in locations expected to have a less severe impact than others, including the U.S. South, Pacific Northwest, and New Zealand. We will continue to invest in lower impact regions. Adopting climate smart practices allows us to evolve our forest management even in a changing climate. You can learn more about Rayonier's climate smart forestry principles at rayonier.com/climate.